first time I've seen the hydraulic setup on this El Camino 83. Now, my first question while I'm thinking about it, what catches on fire on here when they have fires on the lowrider?
Well, hydraulic system is capably designed for 12 volts. So first thing you usually go are your solenoids.
Okay, these are the solenoids.
Solenoids are designed for 12 volts. Your mortars are designed for 12 volts. So if you run, you know, in excess to 36, 48, 60 volts, it definitely shortens the life, and that's gonna cause fires if you got poor grounding.
But this is where the fires, the flames. So if you had to, if you had the fire extinguisher, you had to hit something. This is probably the area you're gonna hit.
Correctly. Yep.
Okay.
You might get some sparks that come out of a motor.
This is the motor, the smaller end here.
Yep.
The smaller cylinder.
This is a 12 volt DC motor.
Okay. I might have some more questions for you later.